everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Samantha Kai with the K. Yeah, my throat. I know, right, girl or boy, my throat. Okay, so basically my throat is not really feeling well. It's gotten so much better though. No, I don't have COVID, right? I think I just have the flu. You know, I was also traveling, so it's always there, you know, but anyways, like the title says, I have a new idea for anybody who subscribes. So anytime anybody subscribes, I will write their name in the description box and give a shout out to you. So basically, in the past 3 weeks, three people have subscribed to me, and their names are Terrence and Diddy, Grammy Star with two R's, and Chris Fung. Thank you guys so much for being supportive for me, and tell your friends about this channel, and if you want your name to be shouted out, like I say, shout outs kind of not really, but if you want your name to be said in my next video, please subscribe and I will be notified, not you, I will be notified and say your name in the next video, no matter what I'm talking about. So, as I was saying, so that's a new thing for my subscribers. I will put your name in the description box. No reward. Maybe I'll start rewards when I'm older. But anyway, so today I'm not really gonna do much. I'm also gonna tell you why I haven't been posting too often. I haven't been seeing my friends too often because I'm sick. So the first reason is that I've been busy with school. Yeah. So I haven't been posting much regular videos, more shorts. The shorts are easier to make for me, so I usually make shorts more often, which you should definitely check out. Put a lot of hard work in it. Sometimes they're funny, sometimes they're real, you know. So the second reason why I haven't been posting is that I've been traveling. I went to Scotland for Christmas and it was amazing. I saw where the Princess Switch 3 Romancing with the Stars filmed. I love that movie. Vanessa Hudgens is absolutely amazing. Okay. And the third reason why I haven't been filming It's because it's holidays. I spend time with family, you know, I chat, have fun with friends. But the fourth reason is because I'm sick. I wasn't able to spend much time with family members I don't live with. I wasn't able to spend much time with Holly, Carissa, Thomas, and Zoe. So yeah, I was sick. But yeah, I really guys hope you enjoy my shorts that I've been creating. So to even it out, I'm gonna start creating more videos of fun, excitement, and about life. And I feel like I'm missing that. I say the life of Samantha Kai, but I really don't do much things about my life. This is weird because I keep sniffling and stuff like that, but you know. So yeah, I'm gonna start talking about my life. So give you a heads up. So Scotch is getting older. I think he's 15 this year. Or 16. I'm not really sure. I have to make it out. But yeah. He's getting older. His legs are not really as good, and over the summer he has changed big time. I think last month he wasn't, like 2 weeks ago, he wasn't able to move at all, and we were so scared this was the end. But now he's gotten so much better, but he's still really weak, and he's now wearing diapers. I know, right? Diapers. But yeah, now he's wearing diapers. My family doesn't feel too well. My dad's fine. My mom and I aren't that good. Holly and Carissa's dad has, sick. He's sick, too. They went to Science Sound Theater a couple weeks ago, so I think that's how they got sick, too. We went to Scotland. Me and my family went to Scotland, so that's how we got sick. to school and it's all nice. Sandy and I are still connecting so well. We're still really good friends. Sandy also got sick. She got, like, her throat, she lost her voice like me. She got an ear infection. And it's funny because this is the second time we've lost our voice together at the same time. Once, I think, was in the beginning of the year or last year, and the second time is now. And so, yeah. But she and I are so close, and she's so nice. There's a reason why she hasn't been posting really often, and it's like someone online pretended to be her, and now she's freaked out, and now I'm laughing about it. Because she texted me, and she said, oh my gosh, this happened. I'm like, oh, so now you're freaking out. She's like, yeah. And so she stopped everything. She doesn't know how to delete them, but she stopped everything, and yeah, so... Yeah, before I was gonna stop my channel, but I realized I just can't. I cannot stop. It's my dream to become a YouTuber, and you guys have made it a reality. And plus, I'm trying to beat this boy, and his name is Luna Lee. I'm sorry. I used to be friends with him in kindergarten. We went to the same school for 4 years. Almost 4 years. 3.5, but he got suspended, and I was looking at his YouTube channel the other day. Oh my gosh, I don't know if he shut it down or not. I really don't. I tried searching it up and it's gone. But anyway, so his name is Luda Lee, and he's a good guy deep down, even though he kicked me in the face. But it was by accident. And Luda, if you're seeing this, hi. I know it's a little, but yeah. But after all, so yeah, all's well that ends well, right? But anyways, I hope you guys like. I wrote your names down too. I hope you guys, new subscribers, enjoy my channel. My throat is killing me. It doesn't hurt though, don't worry. So, thank you, new subscribers, and to all of you who are watching at home, subscribe, and I will be notified. I'll write your names down, and in my next video, I will say your names. So, thank you guys for watching, and I love you guys, and you guys are a great support, and don't forget to smash the like button in the face, but the like button likes to get smashed. But if you smash it too hard and break your screen, I'm not going to pay for you, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching.